The Dane County Sheriff's Office continued to search a pond today near a home of a couple in Windsor as the investigation into what happened to Krista Halderson continues. Authorities did not specify what led them to search the pond, but they did say they'll be there as long as it takes to find evidence related to the case. The couple's son, Chandler, is currently being held in the Dane County Jail on a $1 million bond for the murder and mutilation of his father's body.